Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. This time we're going to continue to play some more Devil May Cry 5. A mission to Kalifat? Okay, events were set in motion back before Yusin took his throne. When Silence Hooded Figure came near the demonic arm, now a month later, Nero is back to brand new power, his Devil Breaker, to smash his way through. Wow, damn it! At least let me cut it later. Like, okay. Oh, the demo!
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right.
This place.
I'm walking then.
Yo. Check it out.
Okay.
What?
I'm so used to this part.
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Okay, but this must be different information. It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing. So unfortunately, you're stuck with my she handwriting for now. I heard you're heading back to Redgrave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you or sharpest knife on the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they're going to be, but hey, that'd be better than nothing, right? So, first time I met Dante, he actually went with a different name, Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City? Just a coincidence or something more? I honestly cannot say. Still, figure that if you're headed in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I have decided to tell you everything about Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful. Boy! Okay. Morrison letter. Tutorial. I don't think that's a tutorial, but whatever.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Ah, she has a pretty cute face. Okay, Oh no! Phone call, damn it!
Stock, you better take advantage of it.
Okay, back. Okay, I already had 21,000 skills. I mean, I'm not going to try buy a book. Ooh, I can buy red, blue ores and gold ores. Okay. First, yeah. Table hopper. Wow, it's actually already there. Nice. Air hike. Yeah, not worth it. Oh, holy crap. Enemy saves 45,000. Fuck. Get more orbs. That's actually more useful. 3 million? Wow. Okay. Thank you. I need this. I need streak. I definitely need streak. I need split. I don't need. This one looks cool, but not yet. Okay, I need shuffle. But how much is it? 8,000. Let me save it for a little bit. Exceed, I'm going to actually get one exceed. Oh, max act is not yet. Well, okay. Devil Breaker. Expand. I have 3. That should be enough. Blue Rose. Color up. That's fine the way I have it right now. Abilities. Wire Snatch, I need Wire Snatch. I want longer. Table Hopper. Might be good. Blue Rose, no. Red Queen. Yeah, might actually get this one. Combo C is more useful. But... oh, that's a cool one. That's a new one. But yeah, I'm going to just have it like that. Because I actually need to buy... that. Edit. Oh, wait. I only have two? Well, never mind. That. That's a different story. Duh. Okay. Yeah, I don't need that many Overture. Overture's not that great. Let me buy one. Okay, I think that should be enough for now, guys. Let's go. But yeah, if you want to know which are the best skills to get at the moment with zero stuff, I think those are the best options right now. Yeah, I'm not going to customize. I already customized. Okay. I got most of the things I think going to be useful for this run. I mean, at least for the beginning. It doesn't seem that hard at all. Like, right now, while I played, doesn't seem it's going to be that difficult.
Come on.
Do I get the same thing?
What'd you say?
Ah, that's awesome.
Need to catch it fast.
Oh, I don't have the air version. Damn it, I thought I had the air version. Okay, guys, let's go. Not skipping this because even though I have seen it so many times, this is a complete run with no DLC. Ooh, stylish rank. Let's get S, boys! Stepping up the style! Hell yeah! Ooh. Yeah, sometimes it's good to allow them to actually absorb some of the blood that's in the ground, because they actually can gain some stuff. Okay, they switched that because this used to be a red orb thing, like three. No, it's not. Anything here useful? Little tip, if you want to get the timing for the rev, hit the car, and when you see a spark, press it. Like, whenever you see a spark hitting the, like, the car, that's a good spot to actually do it. Damn, I was so used to having a double jump, but not this time.
Like this. There's something to this place.
Also recommend using this to get this guy.
Let's give him a little taste of the good shit.
Fast. You get a bunch of orbs right away. At least in this area. Because this is the one that, this is the one that everybody has played a lot, so yeah, we like most Yeah, if anything, most people have played this so much. And that's me included. I have played this demo so much. This is not even the demo. I'm already talking about that if this is a demo, because like it feels like that.
Okay.
Oh wait, what? Damn it. I feel bad now. See, and that's how you do random. I mean, you do awesome combos with just limited amount of stuff. You just try to use everything you can. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Let's see if I can do this because. Ah, crap. Okay, there's orbs here. I want to get them because right now, the more orbs I get, the better. Get some distance. Nope. Damn it. Okay, again. I'm going to try it one more time. Oh, damn it. Nero, can you please help? I don't know, like, I had to give props to the guy that played this on the stream and got this, like, in two tries. Like, this thing is not that easy for some reason.
Right now. Let's get airborne.
Ooh, I didn't thought I was going to be able to get there. Because of like the distance. Because I don't even have the dash in the air, which is why I want to get right now.
get airborne. Right now.
Okay. Yeah, if you can, let me know, guys, if everything sounds fine and everything doesn't sound too high, too low. Like, right now, I'm not going to move. Overture, okay. Got overture here. No, I just killed somebody. I'm sorry, buddy. It was not my intention to kill you there. I'm sorry. Ooh, sweet. Okay, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yeah, I assume, like, I mean, as long as in Twitch is fine, that's good. If in YouTube is so horribly, I can fix that later. But yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I know you don't want to see much, but yeah, after this, yeah, you can you can go. Thanks, man. Thank you, Yeti, for your help, as always. Ooh, wait, can I? Never mind, I can't. There's no. I'm destroying everything. Like right now?
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do.
Oh, somebody's playing! The frame rate where, like, in... Does it look... Check the sources. It's not 60 frames with you? Because it should be 60 frames. Right now, in my OBS, it tells me it's running 60 frames. Okay! Sure. Somebody's playing over there. DMC crew, yeah, the DMC crew play there. That's awesome! Yeah, what should we do? What should we do? What's this?
Yeah, I can.
What's this, guys? I don't even know. Okay, check. Make sure check the option, because there should be a 60 frame option, because I'm streaming at 60 frames. I mean, the game doesn't really, like, even I hear that I'm watching it live, doesn't really looks. It's, yeah, YouTube edit, I was just told it wasn't that good. That's weird. I mean, I have everything at 60. Oh well. It's okay. As long as, I mean, hopefully it works well, like, later. Or once it finishes. I cannot go and help you.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Fly, baby!
Yeah. I'm so used to destroying everything, hoping to get, like, orbs, and I'm not getting anything.
Wait, which way did I come from again?
Really, Nero? Oh, press and hold. Yeah, I remember this from the... Oh, that's the way I need to... That's the way I need to go. So that means, go the other way! Yeah, maybe because I'm multi-streaming. But the other thing though, I'm streaming to one service and that service streaming to a different... Of course.
Out of the way.
Wait, what? What the fuck? Why is it auto? Wait. Oh, I activate auto by pressing R3. Where's... No, I don't want auto. Damn it. It's because you can activate the stuff one. Game options. I don't... Auto says, damn it, I hate this. See, by holding R3, I did that instead of L3. No wonder. Yeah, that's lame. I don't... Okay. Lesson learned. Do not hold R3. Ever. I don't want that shit in my Devil May Cry. I don't want auto combos. Is there anything here I can destroy? Nothing else. Okay. I feel bad destroying everything. I'm a horrible person.
This again.
Wait, what? Oh, I need... Duh. Wait a minute. You know what? I need to go back. Because I want to go to the higher floors. I didn't do that. Oh. Why am I not surprised? Oh, wait, there's something there. Nice. Dude, holy crap, 22,000 already! Oh, this is the same spot, okay. No! Crap, I fucked it up, I'm going to... Damn it! I'm going to lose those orbs. Damn it. Nope, I saw you.
Come on.
Yeah, I know, but I broke it. Like I messed it up. I just love this taunt. Let's go, Nero. That was enough rocking. That was enough rocking for you, Nero. You're breaking everything. So bad now because I really lost those orbs. I mean they're not. I mean they're. I'm doing this right now. No worse. You cannot go there. Okay, I'm just going to test out the photo mode right now. Damn man, look at the models. Holy crap, they're super detailed. Uh Oh, your difficulty display. That's pretty cool. Okay. I just tested it out. That's what I wanted to do, tested it out a little bit. So I need to destroy... Oh, duh. I didn't even see this. Secret mission? Secret mission, most likely. As you progress through the mission, you will come across special patterns crawling the parts of the environment, such as this wall, ceiling, grounds. It's down the glowing point nearby and adjust the view angle. Oh, this is kind of cool. And the secret mission presents you with a challenge that you will get reward completed after discovering the secret mission. Oh, that's actually pretty nice. This kind of reminds me to that game from Ninja Theory, the other one. The one that they released. Oh, what's this? Oh, you had to stand there. Eliminate all demons. Let's go. Oh, wow, that looks kind of cool. Let's go! This is fun. This is super fun. Wait, I wonder, can I get the extra ores that are here again? I wonder. Ah, crap. Nope, apparently not. Clear. Okay, we got that, no problem at all. Oh yeah, we go to this one. Get those ores. Yep. Ooh, this is the other area. Okay, guys, let's go.
Come on.
This is the other area of the demo. Oh. Let's see if I can get the... Well, I have over, like, Gerbera right now, so I should be able to.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree. Let's get airborne!
Yeah, there you go. Ah, damn it.
Let's get airborne.
Right now. I actually want Gerbera in the next. I thought I had speed. Okay, that's a Gerbera. This baby. There's actually a nurse set of orbs that you can get here, which I learned that on.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's a blue orb in this one. Again? I thought I already got it one.
Take that. I should get it.
A loot. This part's new. It wasn't on the demo or anything. Man, that intro is so badass. Hell Antenora? In other words, keep them in the ground, and just to kill them, send them in the air. That should be enough. Okay. Sorry guys, I just like, I got a message and I wanted to respond back.
Oh man, getting sick of this.
Yeah, me too, right?
Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty cool.
Okay, let's see how far can I go.
Let's get airborne. Right now. Let's get airborne.
Ah, oh, come on. Yes, I got it. I got to it without touching the ground. The floor is lava.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle all over.
Okay. Calling me, Nico. Thank you.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Let's see. Wait, I didn't buy speed. No wonder for slow. Damn. Like I don't need air hike. I really need enemy step though. That's what I need. Oh crap, yeah, I did. Red Queen Trick 2. Oh, I don't. Like, he already goes really far. Oh, I didn't buy it. Oh, okay, I thought I actually bought it. No wonder. Oh man, that move is cool. Oh yes, that's the one I need. That's the one I need. Damn, that's going to be all my money. Yes, Caliber. Damn. That went, all the money went to that one move. I really need that move. Wow, okay, equip. Yeah, I think that should be good. Ah, there you go, speed. This is what I'm talking about. Okay, but before that, I want to. Is there anything I can get here?
Let's get airborne.
No, probably not.
Right now.
Okay, okay, okay. Everything looks fine. Ooh, I just love this cutscene. This cutscene is so badass. They call a doctor?
I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him.
Did you use that on him? Snack on him? Just love that.
Sacrifice. Eating you will mean no good.
No good.
I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
I think somebody already taking your spot, man, right now. You?
King?
You?
You?
I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but
it's more like a knuckle scrapping fart than anything else.
I mean, no offense.
Do you know who I am?
No, I don't.
I shall show you the wrath of the mighty. The lion!
I kinda wish I had punchline. Man, I kind of want Punchline to get this fight. This fight with Punchline is really fun. Huh? Oh! Trick! Hey! Do you parties? I just love that. Let's try this out, guys. Let me see if I can do it like really badass.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Ah, crap, I cannot double jump or anything. I cannot believe the air died. Oh crap! You broke that. No!
Chill out, you blockhead!
Chill out!
That's a mere thing. How about we wrap this up? Happy birthday! Now make a wish! Let's get airport! Who's up next?
Okay, where's the card? Okay, going right side. Bro, thanks man. I appreciate it. Like, yeah, I was really worried if it was like too loud or too short, you know. That's how you do it! Ah, oh, man, that's just so badass. What's up with that? Like, I don't know where.
Why are you?
Yeah.
Little wanderer. I be home. Oh!
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner.
Wait, why did that got destroyed? Oh, he destroyed that, okay.
So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Hmm.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, Johnny. The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that
up your butt?
Oh my god.
Focus on the mission.
I'm actually enjoying this. I love this lines. Man, this game is gorgeous. Come on, give me my ass. Give me my ass. What? The fush? I just got hit twice, that's all. Did I took too long? Ah, oh, it's because I got the auto assist thing activated. Fuck. Ah, stupid auto assist. Okay, guys. It happened because I hold R3 inactivate auto assist. I'm like, are you fucking serious? That was a mistake.
Oh well, that happens. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, non-digest, and I'll see you next time. Laters.